I think he got caught up in the moment of competing. I think he understood, but I think he got caught up in the moment of competing, and it got the best of him.
Is there any sort of ill will towards the other side now at this point?
No, after that no. I mean, John Farrell was put in a tough spot. He was put in a tough spot, you know, a couple weeks ago. So I have no ill will towards John. It's that, you know, if they feel it's that obvious, I mean, you have to do something.